This is Minecraft Beta 1.8.1. What's up, YouTube? It's Forrest. I'm coming at you with a new single-player Minecraft series, because while I have done some preliminary research on 1.8, I don't know about everything, and I've only experienced it for maybe a minute. So I haven't even come across anything different, like the villages or anything like that. So let's just jump into it. Let's create a world. Let's name it, in true Sir Jameson fashion, Celestia. Why not? If you don't know what Celestia is, check out the Celestian Tour series with Garen. It's good. We go and look at stuff that we built. Eventually want to move on to stuff that other people have built. So, let's create this world. Let's build that terrain. YouTube, let's build that friggin' terrain. Generate that level. Where are they gonna put me? Oh god, is it nighttime? Oh god, is it night? Okay, so I'm in a forest. How appropriate. Let's start by punching some trees. Get that wood. Oh yeah. Okay. So apparently we have a food bar. And I think what's under the food bar is the EXP meter. Or some such. Let's go ahead and change that into some sticks. Or some planks and then some sticks. If you guys can't tell, I'm a little out of practice here. So that makes a crafting table, and let's throw that down. Axe. Okay. Alright. Got it. Okay. Whoa! I'm just gonna take this with me. Yeah. That would be good. Oh man, I'm Daylight's burning! Ugh. Need to chop more trees. Let's get a good store of wood here. I'm sure you guys are just loving this. Loving this brand new map here. Doing what everyone who starts a new map has to do. Cut down trees. So exciting, right? That's okay. I have a feeling, that's copywritten, that this is going to be a good series, I hope. Maybe I'll run into some Ender folk, Endermans, whatever's they're called. Is that a piggy? Ah, piggy. Piggy, come here! Well, if I'm not stuck under the tree. Come here, piggy. Come here. Piggy, die. Did something come off of it? Ah, EXP! Alright, I don't know if EXP does anything in 1.8 yet. I think I read somewhere that it's not implemented yet, that it will not be implemented until the next one. We shall see. But I better frigging get to work here, because I've been spending too much time chopping down trees. Yeah, let's just chop those trees down. I'm just gonna keep venturing into this forest. See what I come across. More piggies. Let's jump onto these treetops like I'm Tarzan. Tarzan swinging around. Except I'm not swinging. I'm just leaping. Come! Yeah, how dare you run away from me, piggy! Come here! Oh, and there goes my axe. There goes my axe. You know what? Screw it. Okay, I'm gonna need a pickaxe. Oh god, oh man, it's been a while since I've done a single player survival map. So, yeah, I better get to work in here. Daylight's burning. Where's the day? Okay, still got some time. Let's find some coal. Because I hate not having coal. I really hate it. Because I can't see crap. It's weird, because everyone I've played with, even when it's nighttime, I guess they turn up their brightness so they can see, cheaters. But I don't do that. I play legit, okay? There's no cheating here. No. So I'm going to need some torches. Why am I in this forest? I need a mountain. I really need a mountain. Guys, whoa, that looks crazy. That looks crazy, and I'm going straight for it. That is all me, right there. It's my destination. Yes, yes, yes. See if we can find some coal in this mountain. We got some gravel. Blah. Gravel. As Garen would say, it's the worst block in the game. Just looks so crappy. Unless you're making like a gravel road, I guess. First of all, okay, man. You know what? Okay, that's perfect. That's perfect. I like that flat surface there in the side of that mountain. Of course, we're getting some drop in frame rate as we are generating this world. Bear with me. I don't have a supercomputer. Let's jump up here and let's dig in. Let's dig in. Yeah. Slow ass wooden pick. I'm not gonna be able to see shit until I get me some coal. Mining. Feel like a dwarf. I'm not gonna sing the diggy diggy hole song, don't worry. Where is the coal? Okay, this is not kosher, man. I'm gonna have to get rid of this, Yeah. Yeah. That's gotta go. I'm gonna make a, stone pickaxe. See if we can get some work done. Oh, man, I'm not gonna find any... Alright, where's the sun at? I've still got some time. So I'm just gonna go wandering around this mountain to see if I see some surface coal, man. On the side of a mountain. I don't have the torches to be digging. Oh, wait. They made it so that you can make charcoal, right? Freaking A, man. I forgot about that. See, guys, it's been a while since I've played the single player. I've got logs. I can make the... Wait, how do you do that? How do you make the charcoal? How? I need to look it up. Okay, so, yeah, guys. You're probably going to see some cuts. Because, I don't want to bore you by sitting here trying to figure out how to do stuff that I've forgotten how to do. So, let's make some charcoal. Daylight's burning, man. I'm going to be saying that a lot. Let's burn some logs. Get some charcoal. Where's that freaking... Okay. Nothing's fucked here. Okay. We're still good. Let's get some more planks. Okay, why'd I put the whole stack of wood in there? There we go. Let's just get a few charcoal. Let's leave that going. Let's leave that cooking. Whoa, check out the lighting, man. What the hell? Some weird looking stone. Never seen that before. Well, this can be the beginnings of my little cave that I can hold myself into this evening. And hopefully avoid the Endermen and the creepers, except, of course, if you don't look at the Endermen, apparently they don't hurt you, which is good, because I don't want to look at them. Here we go. So sticks, charcoal on the stick, make some torches. Okay, we're good. We're good now. We're solid. We're goldy. Yeah, definitely going to be some cuts, guys. Especially at night when I'm holing myself up in these little areas. What's up with the pink lighting? It's kind of weird, isn't it? Whoa, I heard something. Or maybe I'm just going crazy. Oh, that's the music. Yeah. Okay, how do I... there are no sheep around here, are there? I don't think I saw any sheep, so I can't make a bed yet. Well, okay, I'm just gonna hole up in here for the night. See you guys when... In a second. Your time. You guys! No! You guys, the morning's coming and there's a secret! There's two freaking skeletons! Oh no, 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 no! 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 Oh god, no, no. This is bad! Oh god, I'll hit you with a shovel! I will hit you with a shovel! Oh god, man, I'm dying, yo! Okay, alright. Oh, man, my food bar is going down. I need to cook some of these pork chops. How do you gain health? Do you still eat to gain health? Oh, I don't even know. Alright. Is it daytime yet? It's getting daytime. Okay. That was exactly what I needed. It was exactly what I needed, guys, to make me feel good about this endeavor. Why did I make cobblestone slabs? I will use those at some point, guys. Trust me. Hopefully. Alright, so let's make another axe. Because I will need some more wood. Let's put that down there. Okay, alright. Let's also make some more... Oh, what am I doing? Let's also make some more torches. Yes. Cannot go wrong with torches. Okay. Let's clear this junk out. Get that stupid gravel out of here, man. It's gotta go. It's going into my inventory. That's even worse. You guys go over there. Okay. Creepers. Oh, wait. Sword. Sword would be a good idea. Guys, when you venture out into the wild, you always want to have a sword on you. Ugh, stupid wooden pickaxe. Pointless. Useless! Oh. Guys, whenever I do commentaries, I don't pay attention to what I'm doing in-game. So, I'm sorry if I act like a derp. Nice! Okay, cool. So, my health bar is full now. Not my health, but my food bar. Oh, and you regenerate when your food bar is full. Okay, cool. Creepers? Creepers on the mountain? No? Good. Good. Okay. So let's venture out some more, because I really don't feel like just digging in that area, because it's boring. It's boring. I want to see some NPC villages. Whoa! Now that's cool. Okay, creepers? No? There's a creeper up there. He's looking at me. Yeah, you can't get to me, bitch. Ooh, coal down there. All kinds of weird shit. Alright, I'm gonna keep venturing out this way. I'm gonna take this creeper on, guys. Hey, you don't know what you're getting into, creeper man. Okay. No! Shit! Okay. I survived. I will survive, man. Okay. Man, this is some crazy-ass terrain. And this is... totally non-seeded map, too. That's cool. Looks like a little, natural... very small natural cavern. Let's venture in here. See if we can find anything. Nothing? No. Okay. I just need to remember where I came from, because, guys, as I said in the Team Fortress 2 episode, I am terrible with directions. That counts as, you know, IRL and in video games. Bad with directions. So I'm just gonna keep going further away from home. Why not? It's see if there's anything down where this lava is that is of note. Don't see any, iron. Let's get up here. Let's get up. Get up in here. Okay. Alright. Any, baddies? No? No baddies? Oh, I hear them. They are somewhere. Where are they? Oh, wait, I said I didn't cheat. Well, that's not really cheating, because, you know, he put it into the game, F3. It's not cheating. Let's just say it's not cheating, guys. So I'm just gonna get this coal here. Just for funsies. So I don't have to cook more logs. This is gonna be my new base. Yeah. This is gonna be the new base. What's down there? Interesting. Ooh, yes. Yes, this is very interesting. Oh God! Oh geez, okay! Hey, there's a zombie on your lawn, man. Ugh. Well, that's not a lawn, but there's a zombie in your natural quarry. Okay. Do they still drop rotten flesh? Can I eat that? Let's try. Let's try eating the rotten flesh. Oh, I can't. Damn it. Thanks, Notch. Oh, God. Oh, no. He just came out of the freaking shit. Ha! Ha! That's what you get, man. I planned on doing that, you know. Did you guys see? I planned on leading him into the lava flow. He has a friend, and I can't see where he is. Where is he, guys? He's... Where the... No? No. No! Whoa. Okay. Where am I beating... you guys probably totally know where he is, too, and you're not even telling me. You're not even... Oh. Oh, my. This is scary, guys. Oh, yes! Yes! Iron. Oh, I don't like this darkness. I really don't like this darkness. I'm getting Amnesia the Dark Descent flashbacks. Check out that series, guys, if you haven't. It's been a while since we put out a new video in the series, but hopefully I'll be able to get Wyatt further to end of 40 psychic frames over here fairly soon and continue that series. I don't know why I'm speaking in that pseudo-bad British accent. I think it's because I'm playing Minecraft and Sir Jameson is my character in Minecraft. Who knows? Just put up with me. Whoa! No, spider. No. God, man. That... I hate those beady red eyes. Those beady red eyes are gonna be the death of me. Oh, wow. This is quite the... No! Freaking... Oh, my God! Oh, my God! It's a freaking mob spawner? Holy crap! Well, this is an adventure, guys. This feels like an adventure. This is the adventure update. Let's put some torches around this. Oh, and we got a... Oh, man. Cool, dude. A saddle. And bread. And buckets. Can I... Man... He needs to make buckets stackable. Why? Now, why are they going to put one gunpowder and then two more? Unstacked. That's just lame. That's just lame, Notch. Okay. Let's take this chest. Might want to use an axe. Ooh, mossy cobblestone. Can't go wrong with that, because I am going to do some builds, guys. If you haven't seen what I've built in Minecraft so far, check out the Celestian Tours episode of the Cathedral of the Moon. Holy crap. I'm thinking what I'm going to do when I actually decide to settle down and build something, when I have enough materials and whatnot. I'm just going to do some time-lapse footage, you know, speed things up so you can see me build something super fast. I think that'd be cool. Hopefully. let's keep getting this mossy cobblestone, because everyone knows that that adds to the flavor of a building, even with this regular texture pack. I'm gonna have to update my texture pack. Okay, zombie noises. I'm just gonna destroy this. I don't like it. I really don't like it. The reason I haven't updated my texture pack yet is because I wanted to go ahead and get this video out, and I will do research on getting... Apparently Doku's not updating his texture pack, so I'm gonna have to do some research on that, but eventually these videos will look better. Maybe. Just hang on. Hang in there. Alright. Let's get this coal. Be a good idea. I love me some coal. Love me some coal.